Since this mall opened, C.R. Anthony, J.C. Penney, and even Duke and Ayers have all pulled out of downtown Virgil. Shoppers here will go wherever the bargains are, wherever it's convenient to shop. They don't care if they shop in a funky old building downtown or in a clean, modern place like this. See, they're wise to advertisers' claims. In a place like this, they can comparison shop.
Everybody could hardly wait until the mall opened.
Said Margie Ortiz.
I go there just about every weekend. So the two of the other girls from work.
See? I told you. The shopping mall has replaced the town square as the center of many American cities. Shopping itself has become the activity that brings people together. And here, the music's always playing. What time is it? No time to look back.
Starving peasants sell their bodies to vampires for blood money.
Stores here are pretty clean. The air is fresh. There's plenty of parking, plenty of space to walk around. Hi.
How are you?
How come you're not at work?
Oh, I'm working on a project at home. I send signals up.
What are satellites and things like that?
Well, further than that, I hope. Hey, listen, I gotta get to work before all hell breaks loose.
Oh,
see you.
Well, let me start. People here are inventing their own system of beliefs. They're creating it, doing it, selling it, making it up as they go along. Driving, not only driving, but parking. Hey, there's Lewis. Hi.
Hey.
How you doing?
Pretty good. How you doing?
Did you have any luck at the club the other night?
Yeah, women are too wild. Huh. I had a good time anyway.
Look at these women.
Yeah, sounds old for me.
What are you doing here?
I'm just looking around. I thought I'd check out that fashion show down there.
Uh-huh.
Part of celebration.
Twins.
Yeah, it's Carol and Daryl. I knew their mom in high school. She's a twin, too. Hi, twin. You know, I just thought I'd check it out. Maybe I'd pick up a few fashion tips.
Uh-huh.
You know I'm very aware of my appearance.
I've noticed.
Yeah. Well, just check these out. Here.
Those are great.
Yeah. Yep. Like the song says, it's a scientific lifestyle.
Good afternoon, I don't know that one. And welcome to another lovely event for the Celebration of Specialness. Today we have a fashion show, and I think it's going to be something that you'll just love. It's